And today, I'm going to show you two things that you can do. The first time you're going to get scissors, so you can just... just fell down. I'm gonna... So I'm back and I'm gonna... Since I got a hamster, I need toys for Christmas, so... You're gonna need safe wrapping paper. And you're gonna cut down... And then like that. I'm using emoji paper. You can use these any time of the year, but if you're looking for Christmas ideas, I suggest these. And then you put a treat in, and then fold it over, twist, and then twist again. And then you should have something like that. This is guinea pig size, but if you want a hamster, this is can be for Syrian's guinea pig size, but rabbits need a bigger one. So, you can refill these as well if you just slide that and then slide a treat inside. So that's one of them. And then this, you either wrap it up or you... Or you cut things in the end. They need to be like, don't cut them to the middle because and then I'm gonna squash mine. And then, once you've got like a circle shape, you can just... I did not get that circle shape correctly, so I'm going to have to like make this one more round and bigger. Because I made mine a bit small. And I'm using a storable cage, but I'm going to move to a bigger cage. I've only had him for a week, so it's his temporary cage. But when I get a big cage, what my guinea pig used to be in, well, it was her temporary cage, so I'm going to use Elsa's cage, and it's very, very big. It's like a size of my room. And I've got a pretty big room. So, let's get back to it. So, you can either make this a tunnel or a treat thing. But if you have guinea pigs, this could work as well. So, you just need to make a little simple cut that are like, this wide. I'm actually going to cut mine a little bit bigger, but don't be silly and go right to the center. I might be getting two more guinea pigs, but that means I'll have four. If you want to know what I'm getting my pets for Christmas, subscribe and I'll make the channel. If I have 17 subscribers, I'll do it. Right, now you're just gonna have to fold them all down. Well, left. And you put a little treat inside. Or you put seeds in and then wrap it up and then have to punch for it. I don't know. So these are two great toys for your little animal. And in this Alice in Wonderland book, I'm writing down everything that I'm going to get when I go shopping for my small, when I go shopping for my big. Christmas. So if you want to know, I've got like a load of animals. It literally takes up this whole book, so I might do a video about that today or tomorrow, I don't know. But if I don't make a day or tomorrow, remind me in the comments below. So you can use this natural paper, that's what I like to use. Made of all natural things. So is my camera going blurry? Must do. I don't know what's happening. But then I have this emoji paper. And this you can get from Woko for £1. I've got two rolls of this, but one. But my animals are at my mum's and my auntie's, sadly, so I go there every day, but I don't sleep here every day, so because my bedroom's kind of, but my animals are in my bedroom, so pretty tricky, so bye.